I'm here with John Giere, who's CEO of Openwave Mobility. John, good to speak to you. Here we are at Mobile World Congress. There seems to be a million priorities for mobile operators, but if you had to pick one key area where you think they're challenged right now, what would that be?
I'd say the make or break issue for mobile operators over the next decade and perhaps even beyond is really handling the issue of mobile video, having a complete strategy around how to manage it and how to monetize it. You know, 3 years ago, mobile video was just a drip in terms of the large data flow. As of today, it's 50% or more, and it's expected in the next 3 to 4 years to be anywhere between 70 and 80% of an operator's network traffic will be mobile video. If you don't solve for this and you don't have a strategy for this, you don't have a business.
So what are the issues that creates? Because you would think maybe that's good for operators. They want traffic on the networks. They've spent years trying to get people to, you know, accept broadband packages and do more stuff with their packages. So, you know, why is this an issue for them now?
That's a great point, Keith. And herein lies the quandary for operators. The traffic is good, certainly customer usage, but unfortunately the revenue is not the same as the traffic. If you look at the challenges operators have, the first is CapEx. Most of the ARPU around the world is typically flat and even in some regions declining. The cost structure is still largely the same, and so it needs to be changed. The second part is certainly around encryption. Encrypted traffic now means that operators have very little visibility into what's going over their network. You know, we like to refer to it as, you know, the internet has gone dark from an operator perspective. So 70% of today's traffic is no longer visible to an operator. And as a result, a lot of the traditional tools for managing and monetizing the network have gone away, become out of date. So it's important to modernize. And then the third part that's absolutely critical is the quality of experience. Without this visibility and without these tools, it's very difficult to know what's going on in the network and what kind of quality experience your customer is seeing. And this is pretty critical because it was just here at the GSMA where a China Unicom laid out a case for how an improved video quality reduced their churn by 33%. So, and take a comparable example in the United States with Binge On, T-Mobile. By improving the video experience, they've gone from being acquired as a company to being an acquirer. So again, video and the quality of the video is critical.
So how are operators, you mentioned some there, going to be able to improve that experience? How could you maybe help them do that, given that they're seeing this huge uptick in volume, can't get the revenues necessarily associated to it, and some of it is dark, as you say. So how do they get into improving that experience?
Yeah, and I think maybe we'll just take the three issues again. So on the CapEx side, it's really important. A lot of people have talked about the benefits of 5G, and they're certainly there, and they're coming in the next 2 to 3 years. But, you know, we've seen this movie before. It was called 2G, 3G, 4G. And the central theme is build it and they will come, but they won't necessarily bring you new revenue. So it's really important that operators find a potpourri of solutions on how to manage mobile video. And we provide some of those. We help them optimize the video experience so that it's managed more effectively, speed up the downloads so the content can be consumed more quickly. And also the cloud, certainly the importance of moving your products and services to the cloud, and we are cloud enabled. In fact, we've deployed in the cloud in a number of operator environments. I think from regard to the encryption side, that's a little more tricky, and that's where a lot of the specialty of what OpenWave Mobility does comes through. We're able to both classify encrypted traffic, we have the heuristics to identify it, and help operators manage it more efficiently, helping our operators, depending on the traffic profile, improve their data throughput by anywhere from 10 to 20%. And with regard to the quality of experience, that's probably the most vital one. And that's the one where we spend the most amount of time, because we think a better managed network, one that's more efficient, leads to a better monetization network, one which provides additional revenue. And we've seen that with our customers. We're able to increase the page, the download times for web pages. We're able to improve and identify traffic patterns that allow them to price and tariff differently between certain video data plans versus others. And overall, we're able to provide them the tools that allow them to monetize the quality of experience that they're providing their users.